Oh, we've seen that before many a time. Sachin Tendulkar back in the cross, and he just whips that onto the onside for a couple.
He's so good at that. Just a hint of, let's say, time there, into position early. Generally a defensive shot, but at the last minute, that flick of the wrist, and the bat comes down hard, and he just sort of pushes it into the gap for a couple. He's very good at that.
What a shot. You straight.
it. He's opened the face of the bat and timed it well. He'll just get the single. Andrew Hall doing well in the deep.
The drinks break would have given both sides the opportunity to assess where they are right now. One can imagine that India with 18 overs to go will look to just step on the gas a little bit, yeah. And for South Africa, they'll just have to keep their consistent lines and lengths going. Field well. You should.
Making room and finding the gap. Forceful drive from Sachin Tendulkar. They're on their feet now, anticipating a big finish here, Indian fans.
I think that's an indicator of how they're thinking. Suddenly breaking loose, making some room for himself and hitting it in the air, but in the gap as well for an emphatic boundary by Tendulkar. Maybe this is a sign of things to come.
Registering the boundary that he has hit in this over. Slow delivery finds the gap. Sachin Tendulkar with a lot of ease. Philander has been made to look pretty ordinary so far in this over. Short deliveries pulled by Rahul Dravid over mid-wicket for four, and then slow delivery going horribly wrong. Picked up early by Sachin.
And played beautifully. It's not the easiest shot to play off a slower delivery. That really sped to the fence. Played it late, got the right timing and placement.
He's running. Charles Lingerfeld possibly bowling the wrong length at this stage. You need to keep it nice and up.
Got a long one.
That's uppish from Sachin. Only be one.
Ball one immediately, and it was on. Maybe De Villiers, the fielder.
Jack Hallis into the attack. The captain, Tendulkar again, pushing hard for two. Tengevelt doing the fielding, just the one. So this should be a good tournament or good 10 days for India.
It's off strike. What? He's called for one, but he's running the first one hard. Will take the fielder on. And could that be 100 for Tendulkar? It's been referred by Benson to the third umpire, Billy Burden. There are going to be some anxious moments here. Fenwick, the fielder in the deep this time, did a good job. What's going to happen? Anybody's guess. Well, they think Sachin is home. He looks relaxed.
Yeah, I wouldn't be. Boucher seems very, very confident. Tendulkar got in and out very quickly. And let's have a look here. Gets slowed down. So Sachin Tendulkar, unfortunately, looks like he's on his way for 99. Deserved 100. Had to fight hard early. Innings has blossomed beautifully. Backed himself, but the throw was too good. Nice quick hands there from Boucher. And Tendulkar just looking for the acknowledgement of the third umpire. So he's been given, he's on his way, the little master. Didn't quite get to 100, but would value this innings very much. 14 balls to get, break his duck. Played some lovely drives. So he's got himself into form early in the tournament. He's on his way now. Unfortunately, run out for 90.